People always ask me why I took it so hard when my partner died. I even asked that question. Those were hard times for me, when I turned to my only remaining friend, milk. Always I was thinking, my partners die all the time, but none of them kicked ass until Crockett. He kicked so much ass, then he got shot, and died. I was a mess after that. What am I gonna do if a new badass bad guy comes to town, looking for trouble, and I get handed the assignments? What would I do, Crockett?
Assignment for you. Okay. It's a big one. There's a new bad guy out there in the same twisted organization as the guy that killed your partner.
The guy who killed Crockett?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna kick his ass.
The Black Sock Crime Syndicate.
I'm gonna kick their ass.
Yeah.
Every single one of them.
You do it. They've developed a dart. Brainwashes you into doing their deeds, turns you into an Eastern European.
Eastern Europeans? All of them are villains.
Exactly.
Every single one of them.
Exactly.
There's never been a good Eastern European villain ever.
Exactly. No Eastern Europeans have ever come out of Eastern Europe, much less been turned into a good Eastern Europeaner. Anyways, we're not exactly sure what they're up to, we just know they need to be stopped. I'm putting you on it, you're the best guy I got. Brenda. I don't know if I've told you or not. She's, left us.
In that pot,
we- What?! Brenda, get out of here! I don't smoke!
She left, but she kicked ass.
Yeah, about her. Yeah, I wouldn't recommend, going into the, broom closet for a few months till they find, her body. She slipped. Into a gun. And, anyways, this guy, down at the docks, next to the titty bar, which I've never been into. Never.
Good.
Titties. Yeah.
Cause... Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But, anyways. We'll find them, Pier 32, down by the docks. Watch your back.
I will.
Don't get hit by their dart.
I won't. Because I won't become an Eastern European villain. Cause they don't kick ass.
That's right, Lee. You go kick some ass.
I
remember,
will kick some ass.
They killed your partner.
Oh, they did. Now I'm gonna kill them. And their asses, too.
That's a lot of asses.
I know.
And, go down there. Just say hello to Kitty for me in the titty twister. It's the bar down there.
Does she kick ass?
Says something to him.
And I'll say hello to her.
Yeah.
For you.
That's right, you will.
I'm out of here.
Oh, and Lee? Don't forget to bring some socks.
I won't. I'll need them.
Good. Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Right to remain dead.
everybody loves the best one. Nice.
Don't stop me now.
I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball.
Don't stop me now.
If you wanna have a good time, just give me a call.
Don't stop me now.
Cause I'm having a good time.
Don't stop me
yes,
now.
I'm having a good time. I don't wanna stop at all. Yeah, I'm a rocket ship on my way to...
Free, scumbag.
No one can stop me now. That dart was loaded with the blood of the East. It turns anyone infected with the blood of the Eastern European villains. Association. We've been brewing Eastern European blood for centuries. Now, no one can stop me.
I know one kick-ass guy to stop you.
Really?
Crooked!
Before you say anything, I have some questions I'd like to ask you. Before you go into detail about why you're back from the dead, I'd like you to answer a simple question for me. Where's my pants? I lost them. I thought you may have borrowed them. They were very nice and brown, and it's very cold in here. I can't stop crying without my pants. But on another note, where have you been? You're supposed to be dead. We have a man turning people into Eastern European villains. Your partner's dead or Eastern European, or we're not even sure. Someone's telling you can't even kill this man. He's on some Highlander or something.
Highlander?
Yeah, running around with swords, cutting people's heads off, thunder is going up in his body, and jolts his wee-wee, I don't know. Gets stronger. He's crazy.
Yeah.
How are we gonna stop this man? More importantly, where are we gonna find some new pants for me?
I don't know, I can help you with that one, but...
It's really cool in here.
Yeah, I can tell. You look like you're pretty cold.
What are you saying? Trying to make a suggestion about my pants size? A fleeting? It's the boxers, okay?
I'm just saying, you have no pants on. It looks like you're pretty cold.
Yeah, I am pretty cold. You're right. Yeah. You're right. Now, how are we going to stop this guy, huh? You're the only guy that got left. The entire force been wiped out. I've been sitting here. Brenda's gone. I smacked her. She wouldn't kill him for me.
What happened to Brenda?
I had an accident.
But
my gun slipped. I had